Really? Okay. This thing is difficult. Bail out the triangle. I'm calling you, bitch.
Ha ha, you to laugh. says, all right. So Ozzy comes out, and he sees a little boy waving a weapon. I'm thinking, okay, maybe the doors. I think positive. I'm like, he's a big baby, too. He's like, be nice. And then he just, like, starts wagging his tail and licking his face. Looks like our food's not moved. Give it a second. Give it a second. Give it a second. Because it's my nest, and you're fucking it all up. You're fucking everything up. What'd you drop? I don't even know. Calm down. Yes. Yeah.
Serving that.
every day, and then he's gonna pay me to manage it. Said a whole lot while I was trying to do something that you probably wouldn't have approved of. You notice something missing?
Yeah,
I don't know where it is.
Yeah.
In the back of the van. Just hope that. Pick up a whole lot of room and we're allowed to grow our plant outside, so we're not getting prosecuted. I don't want us to go to fucking jail for growing a one plant outside. Can we not, Renegade?
Okay. Let's see here. Here's... Renu, stop. Fucking piss me off.
Welcome to the Samsara Industries training program, level 3.
Welcome back, Tiger. Today we'll learn some advanced techniques.
I really don't know. I always had this dream where his fucking sons come and kill me. Yeah. Because I'm the kid that... See, God bless that.
How is that wasting my beautiful mind?
he wants to see you creating video games. You said you wanted to be a game designer. He's into video games.
Like I said, it takes 2 fucking years to make a video game.
I know, honey.
You know, I'm not trying to sound like this, but I gotta go where the money goes. And if that means that I have to be a fucking healthcare provider, and I mean, yeah, if you want to create video games without permission, it's not the place to live to try to create video games.
Well, I know. We need to move.
And I mean,
truck.
Here's an important bit. The bunny hop. At the edge of the gap, pull back to raise your front wheel. Then quickly lean forward to nudge yourself into the air a bit. Let's try another bunny hop. Remember, back then forward quickly to jump.
Damn it. Damn it. Yeah. Whoa.
Some objects can be knocked over.
No, I was right.
Physics apply to them as well as you.
Easy as it looks. You think this is easy? Let's see you download it and you get as far as I am as quickly as possible. I'm just saying, this shit works the noodle. I'm working the noodle right now. Brooklyn. Oh, baby Brooklyn. Oh, baby Brooklyn. Brooklyn, boss, boss, move. Okay. See, I have the unicorn bike. I just can't use it. Won't let me use it. Only time I've ever been able to use it is when I make my own world. It's like an extra thing. Just for play. And like this one, this is called the Donkey. It's a 50cc dirt bike. It fucking sucks. It's fast and everything, but it's like, I don't know. It's not really. It's crazy.
So you're gonna start getting that parking lot thing done tomorrow?
Hopefully either tomorrow or within a few days. See, this is what the game usually is. It's just fucking different worlds. And then all the names behind me are my friends. At least my online friends. Praise Fox. That's fucking... That's Buck's brother. And Jelly Boobs. Not bad. Oh, he only plays on the weekends because he's at school still. You gotta remember, they're still kids, baby. I mean, Buck's 95. No, he's a kid, okay. He's his younger brother. Go the first time! What? Well, Buck's 95, so I'm guessing he's either 96, 97. No, he's still in school. He said he's like his younger brother. Man, message his ass.
I'm just saying, like,
said he was still in school. He's probably, I'm guessing he's probably a senior, but he's still in school. So, maybe. Maybe he's a fucking idiot. I don't know. Oh, I got a new. Rupert Glum! Yeah, I don't like the coat. I don't like the coat. Can't dig the coat. I can fucks with that. I can't fucks with that. I hate that all this shit costs. Fucking these little acorn things. They shouldn't cost these little acorn things. They should cost actual cash. And they don't, and it sucks. Bike. Bike lock. How do you unlock it? Book it. Book it up. Book it. So you work tonight? That sucks dick. I wanted to go to the fireworks. This is the big show. Woo! Okay. Water pressure.
The City Squirrel Conservation Program has successfully resolved.
Come on, Christian. Ah.
Fact of the day. The city park is among the very few squirrel conservation sites in the
No. Ah. See, I'm not cool with that. Mm-hmm.
City Squirrel Conservation Program has successfully resulted in a total wipeout of the acorn population.
Fuck! Fuck! No. Sun's not even out yet, you fucking fucks. That's a waste of $30. Every time. Every fucking time! You probably won't see Buck play with his brother no more, because his brother don't like his fucking gold digging ass girlfriend. She's one of them bitches that have fucking casted him away from his entire family. Just because probably she's a trifling ass fucking hoe that came in and fucking took over his fucking whole life. Come on, Christian! Perfect run. That's a buck set. All of Buck's friends. Like the one that fucking paid for him to get the, that one thing, the Founders Pack, he paid for him to get the Founders Pack. You know, it's like a good friend, like, some guy that he had to play his PlayStation with, and he was running on his internet and all that shit. Totally taking advantage of him, and he didn't care because he was Buck's friend. But Buck's just one of those guys that, like, once he got a girlfriend, it's like it's all about the girlfriend. It's no longer a guy thing. It's all about my getting my dick wet, fucking and fuck. I remember that part of my life. I was like 18. Buck still acts like a fucking like a young kid. Cause like you said, he probably doesn't get, probably he's never really had much of a girlfriend. And now he's finally got some girl that wants to fucking make his tiny pee-pee wet. So it's all about that. And that's why he told me that story about how he's taking her to fucking work with him. She's drove the side-by-side that he's supposed to be driving, and I guess she damaged it. Because he's letting her drive it. And then when she was driving it, I guess she was driving all fucking crazy and whipped the fucking turn real quick and knocked him out of it, which damaged it. Come on! You gotta do it with the spike. So no one else has a better advantage. Everyone's forced to use the same fucking bike as me. Just on a fucking party to listen like a fucking weirdo. Cause he's another one that has no fucking friends. I feel bad for Angel though. He's actually a good kid, he's just fucking too cocky for his own good. Probably. I really don't care. They know the truth. And for those that don't, they do now. Come on! Yeah! Blimp my ride. Blimp my ride. Oh, cool, I can use my first bike. To go on YouTube, and you gotta look him up. Me and Noah, yeah, me versus Noah, right? in the end. Now I wanted to go. Come on, you skunt bag! Oh, you fuck! Oh, my God. This fucking game, man, the anxiety that comes off this fucking game. Come on. Shit. And around we go. Oh, here we go. Up, up, there we go. Yeah. No. Yeah. No. 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 Yeah. And we're done. Woo! Yeah. Fall to your death, you prick. Come on. I think I'd be doing a lot better if I had my other bike. Like, the better one, the faster one. I don't know. Welcome to the stream, ladies and germs! It's probably either Andro or Buck or Jeffrey. Jeffrey likes to watch my stream to see if I'm playing Paladins. Oh, you skunt! Come on, ya fucking Scott! Okay, let's try this yet again. Look, I'm racing myself. I'm gonna get it. Oh, come on! Yeah, fuck. If I can't do it in a couple more tries, I'm gonna just try it again with the bigger, better bike, and I guarantee it, I'll fucking do better. See, still no gold. I did a better time, but I got no gold. Okay, this time we're going to try with a bigger bike. Look, requires for gold 1 minute. Stupid fucking shit, man.
This thing on tattoos.
Why?
Because it was like 10 things. The people didn't want you to know about tattoos.
Like what?
You're not supposed to have tattoos out in the sun as soon as you get them done.
I knew that.